Donald Trump has spoken many times about fake news, which he defined as when the media organizations have their own agenda. Trump says that he invented the phrase, but the Collins Dictionary says that the term was on U.S. TV in the 1990s. The dictionary says that fake news is sensational information which is spread and looks like news reporting. The Collins Dictionary named fake news as the word of the year.